Levin Loyal. You sounds like life in overdrive, in Rexus, Daga, in Buttons, in Tuk, in Cheap Top, in te veel mense wat ingedruk in hokke is. But it's a world famous place. One of the most violent spot on earth. Yeah. No lavender here.
It is home. And that is good enough. There's not an abandoned truck of a stinking back room where you couldn't even use the toilet. No. Die is my huis.
Pas dit.
Night shift by Cavendish.
Ek kyk daar uit. Daar is my toilet sê, ek toppie. Jy kyk nou te diep onder my bonnet.
Ah, Ivy. Nie tatie wees nie. Is jy homo kom te doen nie?
Nou, pak na, man. Blijf het as jy lach. Dat weet ek daarom is
nie. Maar ek is moesie, Ivy. What is growing on my back?
Mula, dosh, birds, butter.
Fatin. And you know dry any. Adam, don't go look for trouble, please.
Net toe die klein is. Skop my en kom hier sleg hot not in stupid bushy. En jy vra nie. Jy worry nie. Elke keer jou lewe crash, push jy my. Go stay with uncle, go stay with granny, go, go.
Baby!
Wat? Ons hou ons bekke,
ne? Mens praat nie so nie.
At least praat ek.
Wat? Om so te kurs!
Jou hele lewe is nie in fucking kurs!
Ivy! Skam vir jou!
Sê die woorde maar. Sê het. Helen Tati se lewe is een moose fuck op.
What happened to you? Ek het nooit sukkel goed gepraat nie.
Wel dan. Tama. I don't speak silence.
Hello. This is Mrs. Pakis again. Yes, I was there yesterday again. Can I please speak to Superintendent Abrams? Yes, it's about my son, Adam Pakis. I've asked for an interdict as a belief. We cannot take it anymore. You'll move them up slate.
Koopie. Maar Koop. Maar gauw, man. Tomorrow I stop. Mommy, it's over, Mommy. Mommy, please.
Nothing keeps him out. Nothing. No interdict. The police come to catch him, but then they let him go. He told them that he's stealing because he's hungry and they believe him. The police didn't help. Social workers can't. That's the feel of Analomofro. Parents must take responsibility for their own children. Monse has broken every window in this place. They take everything. They threaten to rape me, to attack me again if I don't give them money or food. Neighbors. He's evil. She can't control him. It's because she spoils him, made him think that he's special and cake, no. So I'm not put on bed and come up in this house. I leave food. I try to talk some sense into him. But this must stop. It must stop.